Och med nog i huset.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
I left Danny in the bar. He got what he deserved.
Hon har en pistol, tror jag. Vad ska jag göra nu då?
Please, don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
Think about your husband, Brenda. Would he have wanted his dairy turned into a slaughterhouse?
I'll kill her, Lee.
Ja, jag ser en zombie där uppe, det är Mark.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
What happened, Brenda? Your family was obviously smart, huh? How did it come to this?
Just stop!
Brenda, please.
I don't want to kill you, Lee!
Nej, gör inte det då. Nu, ta henne, Mark. Ta henne. Där, så ja, bra.
They took Doc. Where's Teddy?
I said don't move, asshole. Don't you fucking hurt him.
Oh my god.
Let it go, goddammit. That ain't gonna happen.
Aj då.
Andy, don't
shut up.
Oh shit.
Andy,
who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done.
Calm down.
What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline.
Oh, bra det. Lite dåligt siktat kanske, men. Oh, kul. E. Aj då. Au.
Get up. Get the fuck
up. Aj då. Åh, Lille är inte mycket till hjälp. Samma publik. Punch. Nej, nu får du vara nog.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit. It's over. Fuck you. As soon as Danny Mama get out here, you. fucked! I said, it's over! Just walk away! Don't you dare walk
han
away from me, Lee!
Han ser lite tillknycklad ut i ansiktet.
Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Kick. Nej, walk away.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee. Lee.
You're getting in.
Ooh. Han är screwed.
Let's go.
Det kom nog zombie mamman. Jag minns inte vad hon hette.
I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
It'll be fine. Lily will get over it. She has to. You're a better leader for us anyway.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
We didn't kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers. But I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
That's good.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Vilket ljud?
Sounds like a car. Oh, God. Not more strangers.
En övergiven bil.
Hello?
Mm. Undrar vad som finns här i.
Biggest.
Oh crap. Baby, you gotta see this. There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad,
nej.
Whose car is it?
Det är ju sant.
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Där försvann den lojaliteten.
Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here.
De behöver ju förvisso ha alla prylarna, men...
Got it.
Är det verkligen rätt val?
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you? Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Vad är det, tror
du? Oh, shit.
Ja, de har varit övervakade. Av en pervers typ, låter det som. Aha.
Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
Det var nog hon med armborstet som pratade.
Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
y'all
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe.
Let you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be.
Ja, just det.
Don't kill their own.
Bra, då var det inte Clementines mamma.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Eller?
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much faces in it. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Och där var det slut på andra episoden. Ser nu Xavier chop Davids leg off. Det var jag och 43% som valde att hugga av benet. Interrogation. Sköt Jolene. Det var jag och hela 60% som lyssnade på henne innan Danny sköt henne. Pragmatism. Hjälpte till att döda Larry. Så det var jag och 49% som hjälpte till att döda Larry. Så det var ju ungefär hälften där då. Revenge. Dödade båda av St. John-bröderna. Jag och 61% dödade inte båda bröderna. Jag dödade ju inte någon av dem faktiskt. Survival. Stal mat från bilen. Jag och 49% valde att inte ta maten och det. Så det var ju ungefär hälften där också. Så det verkar vara ungefär hälften även den här gången som väljer att göra antingen det ena eller det andra valet. Så. Nästa del är episod 3. Och det ska bli spännande att se vad som händer då.